Senator Golden.
Thank you, Mr. President. I rise for all of these trustees that have been named today and all of the members of the New York State Home of Veterans and Dependents from Montrose, those from the Home of Veterans and Dependents of Oxford, and, of course, the New York State Home of Veterans and Dependents of St. Albans. But most of all, for the trustees here that have been named to our colleges, Phil Berry for his reappointment, and David Orlich for his new appointment as the trustee to the State University Construction Fund. In our audience today, we have young men up here from Severian High School who will be graduating shortly and going on to many of these schools that we have mentioned here today. And it is our job to make sure that we trust and put good trustees into these schools so that these young men, these young leaders of the future, get the education that they so justly deserve. So I commend all of our appointments today, those particularly to the City of New York, and those along from the University of Buffalo, Cornell University, and the State College of Environmental Science and Forestry. Congratulations to them, to their families, and thank you, Severian, for being here and witnessing this good day. Thank you.
The question is...